WEMF Radio Now.
And we're back, Young Jerks, here on WEMF Radio. And we are sitting in right now with Mike Combs.
Coombs.
Yeah, it's English.
Now I'm mispronouncing the name.
That's all right. It's we figured right. it out. It's like Sean Coombs.
So Coombs. Like exactly. Yeah, Dean Koontz.
Yeah.
Only a completely different name.
No, Coombs. Yes.
Everyone calls
Sean Coombs. Peppy. Exactly. Peppy. Oh, like, oh, Combs. Combs, like you. So can I call you P. Diddy?
You can call me Coombs Daddy or something.
Coombs Daddy. Awesome. Well, Coombs Daddy over here is running for 6th Middlesex.
Yeah.
State rep.
Yeah.
Out of the, what was it?
The great town of Framingham.
The great town of Framingham.
It's the biggest in New England.
Massachusetts.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
And so if it's a town, that means no mayor, no city council?
Yep.
That's crazy for a town that big.
Yeah. It's awesome.
Wow. That's the biggest town in the state.
Yeah. It's the biggest town in New England.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
No kidding.
If not America, because,
Framingham.
And you want to represent them?
Yeah. Well, it's about half the town.
Half of it?
Yeah.
Okay. And you're running as a libertarian, right?
That's right.
Okay. Why are you running as a libertarian?
Because they're the party that pretty much represents my ideals. There was a time when I was a Republican, and they pretty much excommunicated me, and here I am.
Oh, let's talk about that.
Yeah, what happened with that?
It was amazing. The only person that covered this on the mainstream media was Rachel Maddow, of all people. So I have to give her, I think that Harry Potter-looking person, I have to give her credit where it's due. But she actually did a good job covering it. And what happened was in Massachusetts and states across America, a bunch of Ron Paul supporters were trying to take over the Republican convention.
We know about that because Frank
was
one of them.
One of the delegates.
Yeah, and what happened was they didn't expect a lot of younger people, Ron Paul people, to show up and just suddenly get elected. And I went to Danvers in the Essex district for that, and there was a lot of big names there. There was the sheriff of Essex County. There was Romney's lieutenant governor. There, I think Tizzy was there, and they were all expecting to be delegates. And all of a sudden, all these 19, 20-year-olds just started getting elected. They're like, what the hell is going on?
Did Frank Cousins not get elected that day?
I don't remember.
He's the sheriff. Yeah.
No, not that. Yeah, yes, you're correct.
He didn't get elected that day.
Did
he get picked?
He eventually
did. Because they rigged it. Let's be honest. The GOP of Massachusetts rigged it.
Yeah.
Just like Charlie Baker.
Yes.
Yeah.
He's a Brahmin.
Yeah. And that's what's happening right now. They're all mad at, like, I laugh at the Mass GOP, these local Boston Herald people that comment on that. On the stories on the Howie Carr right-wing assholes. Oh, excuse me, I swore. I'm not supposed to swear on the station.
It's assholes.
But the thing is, it's not just right-wing, because you look at what happened.
But but the Herald, like, these guys, Jeff Fisher.
Yeah.
Mark Fisher. He was supposed to get on the ballot, obviously.
Yeah.
There's some shenanigans that went on.
Oh, yeah.
And the Mass GOP, they look like a joke.
It's true.
They ruin their own people. They're driving their own people.
Exactly.
You want young voters.
Yeah, well, and many of them.
That's the only way you're going to get out of
them,
third party status.
Exactly. And many of
and
them
you
are,
drive them out.
And many of them are defecting to third parties or just staying independent, and that's good.
Another thing, we fundamentally represent the idea of government of the people, by the people, for the people. And what happened with Charlie Baker was that they decided in a back room who was going to be the candidate to run for office. That's not representative government. They had a situation where they could have done the right thing, and for a month, everybody knew that what they did was wrong. They violated their own written rules. Everybody knew that if they followed their rules,